We are contributing to a decentral supply of renewable energy everywhere in Europe. We're improving farmer incomes and we're making agriculture more sustainable. We're turning biogas into biomethane. In the Netherlands we call it green gas. Green gas can be injected into the gas grid, so it can just be used by consumers for heating and cooking, etc. So it gets farmers more money. And it also reduces greenhouse gas emissions.
For us, this is a very interesting project to make energy production possible and payable for dairy farmers in Holland.
I took the initiative of getting this innovation to the market with the help of ClimateKick. It's a network organization, so it's very easy to find parties to work with, find suitable project partners. We have a very strong consortium of Northwest European partners. In the field of biogas, we have, for instance, GDF Suez. We have the Fraunhofer Institute, very renowned. We have Imperial College, we have Wageningen University. Utrecht University is involved, so it's an immense innovative force.
I think this project is unique because of the size. It's a very small-scale application, a biogas application in farms.
1 cubic meter of biomethane can be compared to 1 liter of diesel, meaning that on one installation, 200 cars can drive 10,000 kilometers a year.
Our goal is to make the whole chain energy neutral, and we produce our own energy. We need it in the whole chain, so this is really important for us to realize that.
With a yearly profit of 50,000 to 75,000 euros, a farmer could recoup the installation within 5 to 6 years.
We've been making the progress we wanted to make. We've got the installation up and running. We've collected a lot of market intelligence. Some slight technical problems here and there, which caused some delay, but we're doing well.
Within the Biogas ETC project, we are thoroughly testing the installation and optimizing the installation as far as we can, reducing the exploitation cost and investment cost, so that the business case for the installation will get more and more solid.
We expect to sell at least 2,000 installations. So in that case, CO2 emission reductions would be more than 500,000 tons of CO2. And that really contributes to fighting climate change. In 5 years' time, I hope we have installations everywhere in Europe reducing CO2 emissions. And maybe we're on the way to our next innovation.